السلام عليكم ومتببريد وكم جرت نقافية الروان أجائبة إسيني قدوفة دابو بيزا تي بطا تشيكن بيزا جانيني ولي دابو نيجولا. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's me Munis Kitchen. Today I am making butter chicken baguette pizza. I hope you're gonna like it, enjoy it. It's homemade, everything fresh, you're gonna like it. Nahordafa afan inglifatinin hasawa amma iti anse wangonu chicken breasti hana nidina nigo kuisina. Yeah, we'll wash our chicken breast and then we'll add 2 tablespoons of yogurt. Yogurti malaki alamatina ka yuhi manka lama huni coriander fi mix spice huruda yuhi turmeric paprika powder huni paprika powder jaama kudlu pifi zinjibil garlic and ginger paste khanan warbachisa chiboda ni laineti khayenne chuda. So we'll mix all together, we'll marinate and then we'll keep it 1 hour 2 hour. If you want you can make it overnight, so the night before as well. You warba danile halkan akaboru goru fetani gotani khayuni dandesan akana godun lukku isanu fmi esa khane to ma godura lukku akanati wa hunda qamama tinayne shukumne ititu wajin yogati wajin gize khayne nimi esa mi abare da khaysa fida tanafu akana gotani video hunda kisho dera da garu heddu jalatan je etin abdi qaba hanga duma tilala amma khana wangonu yeah, plastic and shafaneti khaynetu. So yeah, we'll cover it and then we'll keep it for as much as you want. You can do it overnight or same day, like 1 or 2 hours. Okay, amma itti ansine waan goonu disti yoki matwasha khaynara ti dadaane nahi salita miti dadada samboda shunkurti slice te hinti nake. What I did was I added some butter. After the butter melt, I added my sliced onion. The reason why it called butter chicken is because we have to make it with butter. The butter chicken has to made by butter or ghee, so it will taste good. So amma yeah, shunkurti brown te hijra, our onion is brown. Now we'll add our spice. I added chili powder yohin barbare, paprika powder khonis naman gubdu aka barbare tigaru naman gubdu kama khayna khadada mix of spices like coriander, cumin powder, a lot of mixed spice. I like masala, yeah. We'll add the salt. We don't need to add ginger and garlic paste because it's already added in the chicken. Yeah, amma ni muni gona ni bilchesina ega bilcha tem boda diko timatim khayne tinena. Will add our chopped tomato. Don't worry if it's big sliced or because we're gonna blend it anyway. One ni daina one khana bodara hiya dina huma ni gurkudda te jatteni shunkurti nisa ni daina gana mashinan wan dainu fjacha huma hinkabu. Yeah, money chocolate. Yeah, we'll cover it. As you can see now, it's like cooked, not too cooked, but it's fine because we're gonna blend it. Amma ya kat kisho ቲማቲም ሳ ከብልቻቴ ንገርሲ ሰችውዳ አማ ከነራ ኮፈቲ ባስኔቲ ኒዳይና ማሽን አንጀችውዳ የአማ ሬዲ ዳ ልኩን ኸኛ አወር ቺክን ኢዝ ሬዲ ሶ ናው ዊ ዱ ኢዝ ዊ ዶንት አድ ኤኒቲንግ ኢፍ ዩ ሃቭ ነን ስቲክ ፓን ኢዝ ፋይን Yeah, I will put our chicken on the hot pan or non-stick, whatever you have. Yeah, ma luku inya akka shonu tabasa mo kada feinu bil chazo. Gargar ba kana basne ti shoni bil chesi na. Hetu orgawa one kulu beefi zinjibili fi. ما ما هند شكو ما ميتا اف هدو ارغان سا والله هدو ما شاء الله ني ارغاوا يا جولينيس ني جالتي نمني قدالين ني فدا وان من خيستي دلغم وان بري دلا يا مغر غغل جني تشولا مطبشان خي هدو فردا وان هنتاني فتك شو كنرا قبتو ته با اتس اوكي وان غنا شكو ني تو غرغر وان باسنو بيتش ركون قبو Yeah, so just turn the other side as well. So I need to be cooked a little bit. My pan is not the best one. So if you have like non-stick or like die cast, it's better. Mine is like. I'm just struggling to turn them. So amma wan gonu ani shinkurta fi timatim khayna sani daina we'll blend our tomato and onion spice that we cooked earlier that is going to be like butter okay amma khuna ka woni nu tahechula amma ya gogoge ka agartan bishan hinqabu bishan in face yechula luku khayna bishan radume jira amma wangonu warre fudaine san ya fitneti tineena now we'll add our butter so this is the butter chicken janini asetti yeah So amma khana ibid tikisho my medium heat it tigone nibilchesine chuda will put our flame into medium heat and then cook them as you can see it's a bit yeah and the reason I cut the chicken a bit bigger we have to like separate them later on So if we cut it too small, it's gonna be too hard. So this is the better way to cut it. When you need any look good, sugar good, this half I cannot tell you like sugar waiting. Gargar when you got it, chula. Agar tani, when completely cool down, the hijra is completely cool down. So now I'm just separating the chicken like to. Yeah, akana tingar gar basu jira. I hope you're gonna like it. You like your jalat and share if you subscribe na goda, especially subscribe na goda. Yeah, if you like it, like and share also subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate. So I'm just separating Yeah, it's la akana ta hook away chula. This is the way we need it. Yeah. Just be careful. It need to be very cool down, okay? Now da bun nuti fenu khana part cooked. Yeah, baguette. It's part cooked, baked or cooked baguette. Du himbil chane daboon isaa hedduu kabilchaatisan yoo goone duraan irraa goggogo oven waan nuuf jecha. Kanaafuu kana xiqqishama bilcheessaniiti gurguranii. Kana bakka lama cirra jechuudha. Tokkicha isaa bakka lama cirra habbaa lama of keessaa qaba afur nu tahaa. We'll cut our baguette into one piece, one baguette into two. And then we'll put our butter chicken on the top. Lukkuu teenya tareefu akkasitti itti lafaanee goone san amma asirratti goona jechuudha. Asirratti xiqqisho press godhaa akka wal nu qabatuuf. Yeah. Baatiraa mana daabboo itti naqattan yookaan oven keessatti naqattan sanirratti yoo gootan gaariidha. Waan biraarra gootanii ol haasneeti achirratti dabarsinee gizeettan isinirraa caba yookiin murama fataha. Kanaafuu baatiruma itti godhattan sanirratti yookiin beekingi tiree achi marra godhadha. So it's better to like garnish or put all the stuff that we need on the top of your oven tray itself. If you put it in a different place and then you want to bring it into your tray, you might cut our bread. So it's better to do it on the tray itself. Okay. It's really enjoyable baguette pizza. It's the best. It's so nice, yummy. The smell is so amazing. Yeah. As you can see now it's ready. Amma akka agartan wanni hundi lukkuu keenya irratti goonee jira jechuudha. Amma waan goonu kuduraa adda addaa kana qofatti cireetiin jira jechuun peepar yookiin qaccee gurguddoo tananii jirti mitana waan gubne tana kana kalara feetaniin yookiin waan sheeppii feetanii mummurtanii irra godhachuu dandeessa. You can add your choice of vegetable, any vegetable, but I just chose peppers, different color peppers. It looks so nice as the color too, but you can add anything you want on topping. You can add mushroom, you can add tomato, you can add onion too, but my kids, they don't like onion and they don't like tomato, so I'm just adding pepper and then sweet corn. So beautiful the color, mashallah. Color is a heddu namatti tola, heddu bareeda. Akkasumatti gizee nyaata illee namatti tola wallahi. Yeah, heddu bareeda na. Yeah, shape isaallee akka feetaniitti cicciruu dandeessan, feetaniitti xiqqeessitan akka kana, yoo feetanii dhadheereessitan, akkuma isinitti tole isinii mijjaa'etti goradha. Gokhaan immoo beekaatiin xixiqqeessee isin magarsiisuuf. Timaatimis akkasumatti irratti cirtanii godhachuu ni dandeessan, gurguddatti cirtanii irra kaa'uu ni dandeessan. Amma waan inni itti ida'u sweet corn boqqolloo bilchaattee asitti haa gurguramuutu jira. Isaan gubbaatti idaana moora akka nu mi'eessu jechuudha. Gizee nyaatan mi'aa akka sukkaraat akka qaba. Sukkaraa fi soogidda ol keessa qaba. Yeah, we'll add our sweet corn too. Look at the color, it's so beautiful. Color is ahead to namati tola. Yeah. So at this point, this is mozzarella cheese. So I'm adding mozzarella first. Khone cheese mozzarella haja anini. durasadin itti ide'e irran gubbaan naqee booda irraa xabiraatiin itti godha ammaasi. Sa'a kana waan gootan ofina keessan uftura oowwisa qabbanaa keessa naquun hin tolu. Ofinni keessan oowwee qophaa'uu qaba. Okey, keessa naquudhaaf. At this point, your oven need to be preheat, so we have to cook it in preheat oven. So I'm just adding the mozzarella first. So next is this is cheddar cheese. I'm adding my cheddar. Honey cheddar cheese ida. Yeah, cheese in kosalama. It will mess your tray, but it's fine. Yeah, after you finish cooking, you will clean anyway. Ati kishanu rafa faja, unkhuni boda gize bilchati rahastan boda iradika numankabu. Because when Tiwan batte hintane bisacha on fene gize kishanu rala fatte gabu a tray kupati. Akkati bareedu meelaala mashaallah wallaahi hedduu bareedaadha waan mana keessa dalagamu goradha nyaadha hedduu waan bareedaadha laala akkati bareedu look at that now is ready to go in the oven wow so yum yum I want to eat it now yeah amma haa oven keessa Senechuda hun hunu gize bilchate behe this is after it cooks so yummy so delish oh you gonna like it please try it if you like it give me a like button subscribe to my channel and share as well I'll come next time in another video bratin is nigadufa yo jalatan like if you share subscribe goda video bratin ngawla garu assalamu alaikum